Here's a guide about how to change your website address in Google Search Console. Yeah, sometimes you change the website domain name address while the website is still the same. Sometimes you redirect one website to completely another website, like merging two websites. Yeah, and no matter the reason, the flow is the same. So the first step that you usually do is like completing the website migration. Yeah, like redirecting it on the server, on your server. Sometimes you may use some plugins, like for example use SEO to set up, like to quickly edit your HTXS file, yeah, and set up redirect. Sometimes you can use your HTXS file directly from your server. Sometimes you may use some plugins for that, specifically redirect plugins. Yeah, it doesn't matter. The only option, you should set up the real redirect from one website to another, and then you should go to the Search Console to the find the property which you redirected right now. Go to the settings and find the button change of address. Yeah, so you will see this flow, and important that you can like move the one domain to another only, like you can redirect only website to which you have access. Yes, yeah, so you should also have access to the property to which you redirect your website. Yeah, so when you will choose it, you find the button validate and update. I won't do it right now because I don't want to do that, but I have a screenshot what you will see after doing that. On one of the in your property which you redirected, you will see the notification, yeah, that this site is currently moving to another website. Yeah, and you also will see on your search performance graph the date of the change of the address, and yeah, and also you will see the similar data on the websites to which you redirect the previous website. Yeah, also you can go to the settings, change of address for this website, and you will see which websites move to this one website. Yeah, so it's easy and just a few steps.